All right, today we're gonna work on the trim around the back door and get ready to actually build the back door. We're using a plastic Centiflex hinge for the top and 1/16 thick, 1.5 inch wide aluminum angle for the trim. I put an aluminum blade on the saw so it should cut this stuff like butter. All right, we got the two sides cut. On these seams, I'm gonna either braze or weld them together. Not sure yet. This side done. Still have to do the bottom. But first we need to figure out the width. We're gonna take another piece and put it on the inside, like this, which will create our door jamb. And our seal will go on this piece. So when the door comes down, it'll seal up against it. This is what the door jamb is gonna look like when it's all said and done.
We'll be right back.
All right, here it is completed. You can see water is going to run down this channel here and out the bottom. I'm not going to put a lip across the bottom because of this angle. The water will run out and I'll put a seal on it. And obviously the top piece doesn't need anything because it's going to have the hinge. All right, here's the final look. Still have to attach it to the frame, but board jam is all built. Alright, now we're going to glue the door sill on with Sikaflex. Here it is. And we'll probably put a couple of rivets in it just to help hold it in place. Alright, here's the door frame. All epoxied into place. And, I mean, this stuff is seriously strong. Shake the whole trailer. So next step is to put top hinge on. Then we'll design the door.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.